bring in Ozuna. Here's the guy the Braves got to get going. He is monster year this year. A lot of swings and misses in the postseason so far. Another interesting approach. Watch the barrel almost stay straight vertical, and then he just sweeps it in the strike zone. That is a blast! Way out of here! This ball game is tied! Stops along the way around the bases for Marcell Ozuna. He said they had to get him going. That thing got out of here in a blink. So when you look at this swing, this is incredible. See how straight up and down the bat is, but then look at the path it takes in the zone. You have to be really quick to pull your hands in and keep the barrel in that direction to lift it as far as he hit it. Watch how flat that bat and the upward swing he makes on this. I mean, he crushes it right over the side. Does it count if it hits off the top?
No. Read the fine print.
I'm sorry. John.
Acuna. Man, what a celebration.
3-2 pitch. That's into left center field. Another run. Driven in by Ozuna. Cruising in the second. Another double. It's 3-1. Atlanta on top in the sixth. Well, he waited for the one that he may thought he was going to get 3-1, and he didn't miss it on 3-2. Back-to-back doubles. And that double by Marcell Ozuna knocks out the 32-year-old left-hander Clayton Kershaw. The fourth pitcher of the night for the Dodgers, Dylan Floro, and there's one into center. Back at the wall, and it's gone. Ozuna, his second of the night, and the Braves get that run right back. It's 8-2. Say he is paying dividends for the one-year deal he signed with the Atlanta Braves all season, regular and post. Absolutely. They needed him. They needed Acuna to get hot. They got hot at the right time. This is a huge game for both teams. I mean, to state the obvious, but here's the home run by Ozuna. You go straightaway center in this ballpark, it helps the roofs open, and it's a strong man. Ozuna has already had a big night. He's going to add to it with a base hit into center. Another run is on the board, and it's a 10-2 ball game here in the eighth. Well, after the double play, he has hit everything they've thrown at him. His celebration started about 15 feet out of batter's box. Ozuna with a four RBI night.